क्या मेक्स द पॉसिबिलिटी एग्जिस्टेंस एक्सप्रेशन ऑफ योर लाइफ एनर्जी इंटेंस इन योर एग्जिस्टेंस एवरी एस्पेक्ट एंड डायमेंशन आई विल एक्सपैंड वेदर द क्वांटिटी एंड क्वालिटी ऑफ द वे यू आर ब्रीदिंग लाइफ Inhaling and exhaling, whether the quantity and quality of the stability with which you are able to visualize, think, plan, whether the ability to think In multi-dimensional logic, weighing the pros and cons properly, and planning your life and expanding your purpose. In every aspect, The quality and quantity of the way you exist is intensified through tyaga. Sacrifice even your idea about goals. The real goal will appear in your inner space. Sacrificing pleasure is very easy. Sacrificing your pain is the real tyaga. Understand? Sacrificing everything which gives you pleasure is very easy. Sacrificing your guilt, your pain, your feeling you are not competent, your feeling of failure. Understand? When there was an attack on you, Naturally, you will have some points where you missed. In war, no one can be completely complete, perfectly perfect. Arey, Krishna missed many things in the war. Krishna missed Abhimanyu. End of the day, you can justify anything you want, but every loss, whether Abhimanyu or the Panchapandava's sons, all of them were lost because Krishna missed it. He could not protect. Naturally, he is also functioning within certain frame. The power of Arjuna's energy is undeniable, no doubt, but At the same time, he cannot completely make Karna's tapas, Aswatthama's tapas, all their weapons, everything into zero. He has to give some balidana. He has to lose some people. He only chose who should be protected completely, who can be no other way left. So understand, even in your life war, you will never be perfect. You can never be perfect. Sacrificing the pains that is created inside you by your feeling that you should have been more intelligent, you missed it. Even that is tyaga. Understand?